Hi boys, how's it going? It's Charles here, welcome to another FIFA 21 video, and today we're going to be doing our Foot Chance Rewards. Rewards Day is finally here, and we're going to do the Division Rival Rewards. FG, if you're excited for, what you call it, Weekend League Rewards, Division Rival Rewards, smash the like button, comment as well, let me know who you packed, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. So we're going to get into this, the rewards. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you on the small screen. Hopefully we can pack a banger. If you've opened up yours already, let me know who you got in the comments. We're going to get straight into this. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe, and obviously like the video, like the video. So we're going to go into play. Actually, we're going to look at the team of the week first to see who there actually is for team of the week, who we could potentially pack. So players who you really want, really. Edison's not even a bad callback anyway. Müller and Pereira, pretty much, SBC fodder. You got Osimhen, which, to be honest, he'll be a good super sub there for you. He's a nice little card, 89 pace, 82 physical. Ibra, SBC fodder, can't really go wrong with that. Florenzi, SBC fodder, he's fairly cheap. But the big boys are the ones at the top, so you got Marcus Rashford, high medium work rate, 92 pace, 79 pace, 85 shooting. He is... How much is he going for on the market at the moment? He's going for about 600k, which is ridiculous. Timo Werner, 92 pace, 87 shooting, 72 physical, which is really, really nice. And he is going for, he's going for less than Rashford. Bloody hell. I thought it'd be more, but we move for move. And Depay as well. He is very, very cheap now. 80k, which 70k. I think it's because like the market's all over the place because everyone is literally using everything at the moment. It's the first weekend league and everyone's probably actually done it. So, and we've got Delaney as well, which is a hidden gem as a centre back. 80 pace, 86 defending, 85 physical. He looks like a very, very good card. So we're going to go straight into this, I think. And we're going to open up the Division Rival Rewards first, I think, on this one. There you go, rewards are ready. I think I'm div 4, so we got rank 2 in the end because of because of weekend league, really. It sort of ruined you a little bit. So rank 2, as you can see here, which is really nice. So we get obviously qualification for 2 rare players pack, 2 electric players pack, and 2 jumbo gold packs, which is really nice actually. It's 6 packs we get in all, which I'm fairly happy with. You can't really complain. So we're going to open up the 2 jumbo gold packs because they're, to be honest, they're the worst anyway. So we're not, the expectations are quite low on this one altogether. So first one, we get a not rare. See, I told you, the expectations are really low on these cards. Really? So it's not bad at all. Obviously, we always we get a rare, but it's not going to be anything amazing. So next, we've got the rare players pack and the rare legend players pack. I think we're going to do the rare legends and then the rare players. I think that's the way we should go with this one. So first one is a non-board, nothing from this one at all. Goalkeeper, we got Benitez. Final rares players pack. Let's see who we get from this one. Things like, it's gonna be all weird because everyone's gonna be open packs. So, oh, we get a board. We get a board. It'll be nice. Portugal, centre mid, Wolves. Yeah, João Moutinho, which is an 83 rated player. Which SBC fodder at the end of the day. Do you know what I mean? My team's pretty good. I'm only left maybe a couple of extra players. Kepa Matic. Boateng, oh, we got this guy here as well. So final 2 packs, 2, I opened up a rare player to the rare, oh, I messed that one up, oh well, oh well, oh, back to back, oh, I thought it was a board, but, great, Fabianski, right, we get no one else in this pack here, let's see if we can swap any of these guys out, yep, Sanchez. And then final rares players pack from the Division Rival Awards. If we can get a board, it'd be okay. But yeah. Oh, we get a walkout. We get a walkout in the final pack. Hopefully, hopefully something Spanish. Goalkeeper, Man United, De Gea. Nice. I'm not going to complain about it. It's a nice little card. SBC for that. Am I going to use him? Probably not. But we get a walkout out of this. So, because it's a walkout, we can get anyone. My nose is really, really blocked. And that sounds like very like, I can't breathe. Alright, De Gea. Oh, we get Martial in the pack as well. Yes. Yes. Oh, I am happy with that because Martial in my play, he is tradable. I can sell him. I can fucking sell him. Fernando Guerrero. And Martial is gone for me. And I paid 191k for him. So we could probably get 145k back. We'll put about 147. There you go. Lost a lot of money on him, but to be honest, I've actually made a lot of money at the same time, so I can't complain with that at all. Checking anyone else. And here, Olaza, yeah. That's a quite good pack anyway, to be honest with you. Obviously, the big boy is Martial, and about 150k for him. So I'm really not complaining about that. So my coins are going up, so we can potentially upgrade the squad nicely. So this is the big one. This is one which everyone's been waiting for. Foot Champions rewards. So we get gold 2, thumbnail, yeah, like that. So let's see what rewards we get. We get obviously weekend league qualifications. We get 2 player picks, 2 regular mats, 2 rare gold packs, and 45k. Which is really, really nice. So obviously, like I said, obviously one of the big top boys, Edison as well, obviously the highest rated. That's all we really want. Obviously anything is a bonus, SBC fodder. So let's say we get first pack, we get Bamba, which is okay. He could be a super sub. Obviously we can't see how much he is, which doesn't mind. And then final pack, special event, and we'll get something decent. Let's see what we get. Ibrahimovic. It is what it is, but it could always be better. We can always move. Obviously, one of the big boys, we didn't get the big boys. And now we're gonna go on to the store, open up the 3 packs we got, yeah. So we open up the red gold pack, see what we get. Obviously, we want the walkouts, really, because they're tradable. Then we get goalkeeper Nick Pope. Obviously, and then if we don't get the balls, we want, like, obviously, Sissoko and stuff like that. Which, we're not going to get. We're not going to get. We don't get anyone. We've got 429k in the bank at the moment. Martial's still selling, so it's going to take us to around about 600k, which is really nice. First one is a board. Obviously, Portugal, left mid, Dortmund. Oh no, so we get a Rafa, I think it is. Yeah, 83 rated. It's alright. It's SBC fodder, and I'll probably just chuck them in the club anyway. They'll go up in price. And then we're going to open up the last one, rare mega pack. Like I said, smash the like button, and we get something decent in 3, 2, 1. We get something. I hope we just get something in this one. Alright. We get nothing. We get fucking nothing. Because it's tradable. So we're always going to get nothing. An 82 Canales. Yeah. That's about it, really. That's all I can say. Max Alonso, Capena, Sanson, Malon. We got 6 duplicates. Brazil, isn't it? Brazil manager, is that actually going for that much? Just check him at 4k, see if he actually goes. Volland, Hunter, Glove, Frankfurt, Russia, Cian, probably getting Canate, Lanzini. I'm surprised he didn't actually get team of the week without banger of a goal. So we move all of these up to the transfer list and I will sell them. So, and we get 100 card, which is nice. So I'm going to end the video there. I hope you guys did enjoy it. I've been Jarmark. You guys were great. And I'll see you all next time.